Hello students, once again welcome you all to Narayana Online Classes. Today we will discuss the assignment solution for 10th December. Topic is fractions. Shiva divided one fruit cake equally among 6 persons. One cake is dividing into 6 equal parts. Okay, and he gave to each person. What part he will give to each person? 1 by 6th of the part. Okay, total part is 6. For each member he is going to give 1 part. So 1 by 6 part. Okay, write the natural numbers from 102 to 113. What fraction of them are prime numbers? So first we will write from 102 to 103. How many numbers you are getting here? 102 to 103, how many numbers are there? 12 numbers are there. This 12 number, what are the prime numbers you have to see? 103 is prime number, 107, 109 and 113. How to find prime number? You don't know, that you have to find out. After this, out of this 12 numbers, 4 numbers are prime numbers. So what fraction are prime numbers? 4 by 12. 4 are prime. So overall total number is 12. So 4 by 12 it is equal to 1 by 3. Sandhya has 3 frocks. The material is good but the color faded. Her mother buys some blue dye and uses it on 2 frocks. 3 frocks was there. In the 2 frocks the mother is using color. What fraction of Sandy's play frock did the mother dye? 3 frocks are there, 2 frocks she is applying dye. So the fraction is 2 by 3. Okay, total frock is 3, number of frock mother is dyeing is 2, the fraction is 2 by 3. Now how to represent this number in number line? Denominators are same means it will be very easy. Okay, denominators are same means it will be very easy. All are 10, from 0, 1, 5, 10 the numerators was there. So divide a number line from 0 to 10 equally. 1 centimeter length, 0, 1, 2, 3 till 10. Divide all the values by 10. Divide all the values by 10. If you divide all the values by 10, easily you can mark 0 by 10, 1 by 10, 5 by 10 and 10 by 10. Clear students? Same here. The number line and put appropriate signs between the fractions. Okay? If the denominators are same, numerators will be having no problem. Directly we can compare. If the 2 is a smaller number, 4 is greater number, like that we can compare. 5 by 6 and 2 by 6. 5 by 6 is the greater one. Okay. 3 by 6, 0 by 6. 3 is greater one. 1 by 6, 6 by 6. 6 is greater one. 8 by 6, 5 by 6. 8 is greater one. Okay. So here 5 is greater number. Here 3 is greater number, here 6 is greater number, here 8 is greater number. See, very easily we can put the sign if the denominators are same. Okay, if you represent in number line, write 0 to 6, 28, 7, 8, later you can divide all the numbers by 6, you will get the numbers in the number line. Clear students? Okay, right. Thank you everyone.